laid back. Hey, what's going on, everyone? So I haven't done a food video in a while, so I figured there'd be no better time to do it today. This will be my first time actually trying this, so I'm just gonna wing it. But these are the ingredients for today. So what we're making is barbecue pizza pockets, or a barbecue pizza pocket pizza is what I'm gonna attempt to make. So the ingredients are some pocket thins, flatbreads, low-fat mozzarella cheese, chicken breasts, H-E-B canned chicken breasts right here, some barbecue Walden Farms, zero calorie, thick and spicy, some paprika, and some garlic powder. So those are the ingredients, and then I will break down everything, how we mix it up and how much we use as far as, you know, a cup to half a cup and whatnot. So here we go, let's get started. All right, guys, so here we go. Chicken breast, 6 ounces. All right, 50 grams of low-fat mozzarella cheese. All right, guys, next is thick and spicy barbecue sauce. 4 tablespoons. You can measure it, whatever. I'm just gonna kinda eyeball it. Then I'm gonna mix this up right here, and then add something else that I forgot to let you guys know about, which is basically just this baby spinach mix. I'll mix this up, then I'll put this in there. All right, everybody. So I got this all mixed up with the barbecue sauce. Going to add 1 cup of this spinach, mix it in there, and I'm also gonna add some garlic powder and add some paprika. Now, I don't measure the paprika or the garlic powder, just kinda just throw some in there and mix it up. So just kinda eyeball it. 20 grams, mixed spinach. I also like to put the top on and give it a good shake. All right, next is the flatbread. Going to kind of cut this in half. I've never cut this before, so it takes a long time. I apologize. I don't want to screw this up. Actually, I'm sorry. Cut it in half. Just like so. Cut it in half. And kind of split it down the middle. Kind of already split up for you, but kind of just go like this to kind of get it to open. Get both sides open. I see, this one's good. There you go, just like that. And then you're going to take your mix and stuff these up. So for all of y'all that's hearing this music and you heard that it said LA's hip hop and R&B, I do live in Texas. I don't live in LA. although we just got back from LA, so we were jamming this radio station the whole time we were down there. I mean, this radio station plays the freaking jams. So I looked them up, and they are on iHeartRadio. They're 92.3, The Real Beat, I believe is what they're called. But man, they play some awesome jams, like back-to-back. Real, like, good hip-hop, which we don't have here, unfortunately, in Texas, or around Austin and San Antonio. It's a bunch of pop music. So, anyways, that's... If you guys are wondering, I'm not from LA, and this isn't LA. So, check that out. Boom. Stuffed them. Boom. All right, everybody. So I just preset at the oven to 400 degrees. As soon as that's ready, I'm going to stick these bad boys in there. I'm going to put these right here on this pan. Just like so. I'm also going to spray some of this Pam, non-stick Pam, on them. Just give it one good spray. All right, everybody. I stuffed a little bit more of mozzarella cheese. A little bit more. Like I said, guys, this is my first time. I'm kind of winging it. I really want that when you put it in the oven, that cheese to just melt and give it that really awesome look. So. All right, everybody, so I got them in the oven right now. I got the timer. I put it at 8 minutes, like I said, from 5 to 10, but I think 8 minutes will be fine. But I'm gonna still check on them, so we'll see. How freaking good does that look? Alright, everyone, so these barbecue pizza pockets came out phenomenal. Look at that. Look at the cheese coming out, the barbecue, and the macros are not that bad on here. So each one of these is 21 grams of carbs, 9 grams of fat, and 32 grams of protein. Dude, you cannot beat that. Those are some pretty good macros for a pizza pocket, a barbecue pizza pocket. So I'm going to definitely dig into this. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll have the list of ingredients in my description box below. If you guys want to see me do more of these recipes, let me know. I really don't know what you guys would like to see. When I first started the YouTube channel, I started doing a lot of cooking and a lot of food videos, and then I kind of got away from that and started doing like more in the life and lifting. But you know, I kind of want to do one of these at least once a week, and let me know what you guys would like me to cook. So this is pretty simple. This literally takes 10 minutes at the most, 10 to 15 minutes. The ingredients are simple and it comes out ridiculously awesome. I cannot wait to tear this up. Macros good, check. Pizza pockets, it's a pizza pocket. Awesome. So definitely going to tear this up and freaking awesome, dude. Everybody got their cups, but they ain't chipped in. Now these types of things happen all the time. You gotta get yours, but fool, I gotta get mine. See, everything is fine when you're listening to the D.O.G. I got the culture. As you can see, I get very happy when I have food besides. To the words that I speak as I take me a drink to the middle of the street. We get to make it to this trick name. I am the worst dancer, but I do not care when I have food in me. When I tell that trick, please raise up all these in your teeth, cause you get none of these.